Let's tie a spiral knot. You're going to take four cords. And you have a left cord, two middle cords, and a right cord. And you're going to place the left cord over the two middle cords. And the right cord is going to go under, behind the two working cords, and through to the other side. You're going to continue this step, watching as your series of cords, your series of knots, begins to twist. You'll notice that your series of knots has been twisting to the right. Now we're going to twist to the left. It's the same step. It just means that you want to put your right cord over the two middle cords and use your left cord to go under, behind, and then through the loop to the other side. And even after just a few knots, you can watch this spiraling turn to the left. There, that's it.